Are you enrolled to vote in the state election on Saturday, November 26th? In a recent election, the seat of Ripon was won by just 15 votes. So your vote could make a difference. But if you're not enrolled, you can't vote. If you've changed your name or address, update your details. And if you've turned 18, you must enrol. Visit vec.vic.gov.au or call 131 832 today. It's important because your vote will help shape Victoria.